Are y'all seeing this?
Dog, is that the guy that rented our house? Paul? He looks like he's doing something different with his hair.
Let me show you something. The Fighting Titan. A giant robot equipped with laser-guided lasers, flamethrower nose, and twin booby cannons. The only thing that can stop Paul.
This ain't no playground. You said you was building me a playground.
Yeah, that's right, you did.
Well, I wasn't.
Ooh, I call the head.
I'm the head.
I'm the loudest person that I've ever met.
I want to be the honey. Because that's where the booty shakes.
Second some kid breaks his neck going on that slide, I'm going to be there, laughing.
Hey, Carl, you have anything going on this afternoon?
I'm pretty slammed.
Wait a minute. What the? Where are the arms?
There we go.
No, don't do that. CPR program, go. No!
Give it a dong and we'll talk. Because I ain't riding in no women robot. They're inferior. That's why we pay them less.
Yeah, those are boobs.
Booby cannons. Yes, of course, but that's weaponry.
Make them bounce. Make them go up and down.
You whore! This is where I propose to you!
Look, we're running out of time.
My hands are tied. I can no longer be involved with the project until you bring it up to spec, crotch-wise.
Fine. I'll weld on a dong, okay? Tonight!
Hey, I'm gonna take this for a test, Ben. I'll be back.
Hey, buddy. You're smashing out all our floor lights.
How'd you like it if I deposit this giant copper foot so far up your ass that you'll be...
What the hell happened to you? And where's the foot?
I lost it.
You smell like gin and smoke machine oil. You went to the damn disco, didn't you?
Just want to make sure that we're all on the same page, that needs to be bigger.
I know, Carl. What happened to you?
I had an itch, but I didn't pick my nose. I had an itch. Then I scratched it wrong. And I helped an old lady across the street by 3 miles.
Oh, my word.
Have a good day now.
Well, I got a newsflash for y'all. We ain't going no place without a foot. Unless you want to drive.
But we gotta make a side trip. To Boston.
Yeah! That's right, left fielder! Shot down on that!
That's totally worth it. Was that a rush? So where are we going?
You see that cloud of rubble? You hear those shrieks?
Oh, man, we're about to hit the rush hour. Let me just drop you off right here.
Wait, Carl, I...
Hit me on my...
Carl, wait! Carl!
Oh, man, he bailed, didn't he?
We're gonna face the music with what we have.
Is this enough space for you, honey?
Paul! Calm down! It's okay! I'm here for it.
Well, I'm with her getting ice cream, and my dad is there.
Okay.
So then she says, out of nowhere, I have to go to the car to check the air in the tires.
Uh-huh.
And then dad says he has to go to his car to get his shade. So I'm like, what gives? And I go to the parking lot, and they're in my car, and they act all weird when I show up.
Yeah.
And they're all like, he's just a friend, and why can't I be friends with your father? And I'm like, well, what's this dick doing in your hand? That's weird, right?
I'm sure her hand slipped, Paul.
That's what they said.
Wait, hang on. I got booby cannons charging. 45 minutes to charge? Oh, my God.
Paul, tell me more about your girlfriend.
And then I go to my dad's, and her car's parked there, and it turns out she's not at work at all.
Maybe she quit her job so she and your dad could plan a surprise party for you.
That is exactly what she said.
Worry it, Shake.
4%. Wait, now we're back down.